exciting event for me personally, for our church, and thank you all so much. We've got a group here of choir people from, I didn't count up, but I don't know, 8 churches or something. So this is a time of fellowship as well as music. I'm Linda Bonney Olin, by the way, for those of you who don't know me. And with my, as I say, Holy Ghost writer, I came up with a pretty goodly number of hymns that I've written, so I collected them into a book, Exhibit A, down here. And that was just published a couple of months ago. And instead of having just a standard release party or launch party or something like that, I say, okay, let's sing. Sing the songs. So all the songs that you're going to be hearing tonight, the words are words that I wrote. A couple of the, well, about a dozen of the tunes in the book, the music part of it, are ones that I composed, but, and then you'll hear a couple of those tonight. I'll mention it when we get to those. But most of the hymns are set to familiar hymns, classic hymns that are in the public domain, so people are allowed to do things like this. And I added my own words. So the songs that you and the audience will be joining in on will be familiar to you, I believe. And if not, just follow along, because they'll be familiar to a lot of people. So we're going to enjoy this whole thing. So our welcome is in the name of the church, Harpersville United Methodist Church, whose family home, I guess you would say, this is a faith family. And of course, this is the Lord's house. And this is a time of sacred fellowship, as far as I'm concerned, both in music and also in just coming together in spite of whatever differences our little churches may have. Okay, that's fine and dandy. But for tonight, the common ground is the music. Believe it or not, I'm actually not going to do a whole lot of talking tonight. This is about it. Talking about myself or how the songs came to be or anything like that will be for another time. But for tonight, we're going to be concentrating on the music. So please make sure your cell phones are turned off. If anyone needs to use the restroom, this is going to be, I'm expecting maybe pushing 2 hours of a program. If you need to take a break for the restroom, there's one right off to the side there in the corner. There's also a restroom downstairs. The door to downstairs is the other open one there. If you end up in the bathroom, you took the wrong one. Just take a turn and try it again. And downstairs, we are following the program with a dessert reception. So please all come down and greet the performers and enjoy the fellowship and tasty desserts that are waiting for you down there. We will have my books downstairs if anyone would like to buy their own copy. If you can't stay at the dessert reception but you want to buy a book, just zip on down because they are down there. What am I forgetting to?
The proceeds from the books.
Oh, thank you for reminding me. Yes, this is not a self-aggrandizing or enriching proposition on my part, believe you me. Anything, all the proceeds from the book sales will be going to the ministries of the Harpersville United Methodist Church. And we did not charge admission. I wanted this to be free to anybody who wanted to come. If anyone feels so inclined to do a free will donation, there's a jar back there that's got like a red, is that the one with a red wrapper there, Bill? Okay, yeah, Vanna, my husband, is back there behind the camcorder. He has a jar there, so if you want to toss anything in there, and again, that will go to the ministries of the church. Okay, I guess we are, on that note, ready to launch, and our first song that the choir is going to do for you is number 1 in the book, because that is the theme song of the entire collection. So take it away, Maestro.
Wondrous birth beholds, God sings unending.
number four in the choir today is Lift Up Your Voice.